Well, here it is. I'm all done. You really turned out great. In fact, it's so nice, I'm not sure I want to strike it with a hammer. Now, there's many more steps you can do to treat both the wood and the metal. I just did the basics today. The only thing left to do is to sharpen it, and there's plenty of other places on the internet you can go to learn about that. I hope you enjoyed this, because I sure did.